devil and his demons for eternity in a fiery hell?
Well,
is this a just judgment of a merciful God? Is this what the Bible teaches? What is the truth about hell?
These people are insane.